Liam, you might not have been that surprised to hear that you won goal of the month for February. Talk us through the goal itself against Derby.
Yeah, it was a good goal, to be fair. I think it's one of them where it's just instinct, like it's in the moment. I think if I think about it too much, or I think about the ball coming to me, I think it probably goes over or it, keeper gets it. But I think where it's instinct, it just, it's like off the cuff, and it, luckily it flew in.
Well, lucky, well, like you say, it was just pretty much head down and hit as hard as you could, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was sort of, I see it coming and it took a nice bounce and just thought, why not, and luckily it flew in.
The fans obviously agreed as well, because it got 91% of the votes, which is more votes than any other goal has had this season, so it must be with the shout for goal of the season, surely.
Yeah, we scored a few good goals this season, to be fair, so it'll be, hopefully it'll be up there, yeah. It'll be nice to win it.
Well, like you say, actually, you've made a bit of a habit of this. If it's inside the box, it's almost like it doesn't count in a way. What is it about scoring from outside the area that just seems like it attracts itself to you?
Yeah, I think, you know, like from growing up, from young, like I've always practiced shooting outside the box, set pieces. So, I mean, yeah, I have scored a few good goals recently and in my past. So, yeah, it's just when it comes to it, just hit it and goes in.
And, well, last month as well, we had a couple of good goals that were up against you as well. Chris Martin and Omar Richards getting their first goals for the club as well. I mean, especially for Omar, you know him really well. You must have been delighted for him scoring his first goals.
Yeah, really happy for Omar getting his goals. You know, he's performed really well this month, and to get two goals from left back is good. So, yeah, hopefully it continues.
And, well, I'm sure as much as any award is good, I'm sure you'll be hoping for 3 points against Bolton tomorrow night. What are your thoughts ahead of that game?
Yeah, definitely. You know, we know it's going to be a tough game. They're down there with us, so I think we just got to go in knowing what we can do and knowing how we can play, and hopefully the result will follow.
We came back from 2-0 down to draw at their place as well earlier in the season. I'm sure we'll be looking to go 2-0 ahead this time and try and hold it, I suppose.
Yeah, like you said, you know, we know they're a tough team. So yeah, hopefully we'll be going in there, taking things from other previous games, like the Derby game where we scored 3 goals, and hopefully we can continue that.